to save the world. Are they aren't bored enough, or will the planet face its demise?